open the Optilite ERP software and open the finance page. Then click on new cash flow tab and add the amount and reason and the amount type, that is inward and outward, and date. Then click on save button. These all are the cash flow entry. Thank you.